Well, does it say anything? Defeat Ancano. I can't do damage to him. It's 20 magicka per second. If the target is out of magicka, absorb health instead. I'm not even doing anything. I did this and I don't know if it's doing anything. I can imagine so. That took too long.
Never should have come here. No, I
Can I switch back to my hammer now?
I knew you could do it. I don't know. Ancano is gone, but whatever he's done to the eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
You fun. Where the hell did you come from? You just appear out of nowhere.
We knew you would succeed. Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. A great many things obscured to you are quite clear to us. We have long believed you would prevail. The eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured, Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it, for now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
You've done it. The college is safe again, thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me.
How the fuck did I just become the Archmage? First I became leader of the Thieves Guild. Now I'm the Archmage. The fuck? What's next? I become king of this land or something?
Until next time.
And Kana won the Archmage. He set forth events that killed the Archmage. Okay, yeah. Awesome. What do you mean it can't be removed? A lot of soul gems.
Ancano is exactly why we're so restrictive about access to the college. We'd all have perished if it weren't for you.
Now that there's a pool in Canyon, I can't get down there. Okay, cool. Awesome. I know I wanted to go check out the area behind. Oh well. Guess we're going back. No, we're not going back to Solstheim. Cause I need to go get rid of Dragon Bones. So I'm gonna hop my happy ass over to Whiterun.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms,
get out of my house.
Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have. Everything's for sale, my f- Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
People have forgotten humor, poetry, and romance. I love a good sword fight as much as the next.
Hmm. We've got small weapons as... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I know, it's the same with both. That's fine.
Good doing business with you.
I mean, there's a bunch of ways to claim the point, Miki, all you gotta do is look at it.
Oh, it's you.
Is that one of the old ruins?
This isn't good. We only got a little ways in. Something managed to wake up the Draugr. Before I could blink, all the miners were dead, and I was next in line. Don't think anyone else made it out alive. This is what I get for skimping on labor.
Thank you for that, Drake and Mickey.
Well, unless you want to deal with the Draugr, this whole little venture of ours is over. Might be over either way. It looked like a dead end before the place started crawling. We could have missed something, though. I don't know.
Go!
Well, I'm gonna let Kimiki choose what she wants to do with the channel points. That took too long. Figure that wouldn't work. How would I bust that down? That didn't work either. Am I missing a button or a lever or a pulley system by a chain somewhere? Because I don't see it. And this is where I decide that I'm just gonna Google it. That was so stupid.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
I mean, who would have thought that was a pressure plate? I didn't think it was a pressure plate.
Any luck? Well, perhaps there's some hope for us yet. Now, I have to go recruit some more miners. It won't be easy, seeing as none of their friends came back from the first attempt. We'll have to sweeten the pot a bit this time. I think I'll need, say, 2,000 septums to hire replacements. I never get tired of that sound. It'll take me a few days to dig up some more laborers, but swing back when you get a chance. See how we're doing.
I got the troll fab. Where's the Daedra heart? Ow.
I don't plan on being killed by the
It requires a key. Holy shit, you watch one little tutorial video about Minecraft. Next thing you know, you get like every single recommendation on a tutorial with Minecraft. And that was like months ago when I looked up a damn tutorial for Minecraft. Like, oh, you looked up this tutorial. We're gonna give you all the tutorials. I blame Kamiki. YouTube's algorithm is almost as broken as TikTok's. Hey, look, I found a key. Hey, look, it's a bee. I haven't posted as much on TikTok in a long time. Yeah, we'll be fine. He does have a pretty thick looking hammer, though. And then I almost died. If I could just not die.
I don't have to know what you are to kill you.
Hammer. Give me your hammer. And see, I can also upgrade that hammer. And then it'll be stronger than my Elven Warhammer. I was going to say cleared when there was still technically an enemy there. And here in a second, I gotta get more water. Not just yet, but here in a minute I will.
Give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Kyrius. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful. Ah, this is bone mold armor. Quite impressive, wouldn't you say? It's fashioned from actual bone that's been reinforced with a resin-like material and then shaped to form the armor plating. It might appear brittle, but I'd wager it could stop the blow of a weapon better than iron or steel. Thank you for your assistance. It's raised my men's spirits quite a bit.
Find my pickaxe yet? Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best.
My husband Vendel feared visitors would shun Raven Rock. I'm glad to see he was mistaken.
Either you're here to get showered in sparks,
Squatting isn't tolerated in the abandoned buildings. If you need a place to stay, head to the corner club.
Yeah, you're done with it. Damn, I guess I can't improve that hammer yet.
Steel, dwarven, ebony. If it's broken, I can mend it. The finest weapons and armor. Tell Crushes he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
I still want to say I found one once already.
My mother was Skull, but she left the village, and I was born in Skyrim.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim. It's the Skull who intrigued me the most.
Every winter, the ash from the angry mountains creeps close.
I welcome you, friend of the Skull.
I do enjoy sharing stories of my travels in Tamriel with young Nicholas.
Where where to be.
My son and I gather items to trade with travelers who visit the village.
I am the leader of the Skull, but it's...
So... You're backwards. I'm looking for this person.
My mother was Skull, but she left the village and I was born in Skyrim. All right then.
One of the Skull has gone missing.
The others call you a friend, but I still see an outsider.
I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing. It is Baldur Ironshaper.
I'm looking
as
for that person.
Smith, Baldur is very important to the village. I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it. South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful.
My brain read that completely differently than what it says. So, no joke. My brain saw that and was like, Amulet of Diabetes. No joke. That's what my brain did.
Turn around I have been taken against my will. I am in need of rescue. Please, someone help me! Are you here? Rescue me.
Outsider. I remember you. You're the one who freed the skull from the dark spell.
Thank the All-Maker that you have come. These accursed elves have taken me from my home. No, my wounds are not serious. I don't think the elves were trying to harm me. Perhaps they intended to frighten me. At worst, I have a few bruises to show for my ordeal. I do not know this word, Thalmor, but if you mean the elves, they were trying to learn the secrets of forging Skyrim. Their leader, an elf named Ankarion, has a map. He says that it shows the location of a hidden source of Skyrim. They have a ship. They took me there and showed me the map. You will find it on the northern coast of the island. Please, do not let Ankarion make his weapons. Kill him or let him live. But take the map from him. It belongs with the skull. I will return to the village. When you have the map, please bring it to me there. And thank you. May the All-Maker bless your days. I am truly in your debt, my friend. I do not think the elves would keep me alive for much longer.
Good. I'm gonna take a quick moment to get me some more water, so I will be right back. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. God damn it, Kamiki. Squishing my moo rage, really? Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Don't know how those arrows are missing, but okay.
You are trespassing here. I strongly suggest you move along. You will find him on the deck. Any hint of treachery, and your life is forfeit.
Any hint of treachery. Considering I don't care about you, it's not gonna be treason.
You'd best show us the proper respect, if that's even possible. Leave at once. Do not test me. So you know my purpose here, then. I suppose you must have found that dullard of a blacksmith. Unfortunately for you, my mission here is also a secret. To protect it, I have no choice but to silence you. Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you where you stand. You dare to question me? That insult will be your last.
Might help if I actually pay attention to my own health. Damn it, Lydia! Yes, I'm sure. Fucking Lydia dying on me. I didn't even hit her. Or I might have and didn't register the fact that I hit her. I don't know. All the way back here.
me of the standing stones back home.